We hope that you learned something new about disaster recovery and risk management. During this course, we cover risk and the strategies that should be employed to manage them.
That's right, Lauren. We also discussed how to analyze security risks by looking at likelihood and impact. Then, what did we discuss next? We talked about response strategy.
Yes. Then, we finished up the course by discussing how to prepare for a disaster, including creating a DPR and the steps on how to recover your data. Now, remember, as an IT specialist, you will be involved in the planning and setup of all of these plans and strategies.
It's really a lot of information that we covered,
yes,
but it's a lot of good information. Thanks for joining us, and good luck in your risk assessments and disaster recovery.
Yes.